Hey kids, how are you all? Hope you all are doing great and enjoying your work at your home. So take care, be protective, be safe. Your Miss Narinder Goswami is with you to introduce new word. Before introducing new word, let's recap what all we did. We did standing line, sleeping line, and the letters with that L, T, I, H, F, and E. So these are the letters which are formed with the patterns standing and sleeping line. Today we have new pattern, slant line. This is called slant. A slope is called slant. Slant is of 2-3 patterns. Upward slant, downward slant, zigzag. So let's practice in your writing book the slanting lines on these two pages. And the way to write is trace it like this. A slanting way. And write today's date on top of the page. And here also write the date. And here the inward slant. It is outward slant. It is inward slant. Practice both the two pages. And the today's letter which we are going to introduce with the slant is the inward slant and the outward slant. What it became? V. V for victory. V were victory. So today's our letter is V. V says work. V says work. V says work. Let's open your book from your Let's Learn Alphabet. The page number is 22. Before doing this letter, we need to practice slanting lines. You have to write today's date on top of the page. Today's date on top of the page and practice all the slanting line patterns. The inward slants, the outward slants, then the inward slants, then the outward slants, then the zigzag pattern. And color this drum, slant the tracing lines and color the drum. Then the letter is V. Let's focus on letter and read the letters. Letter V. V says V. V says V. And the writing pattern is start inward slant without lifting the pencil, upward slant. It's formed V. And it starts from the capital line till the baseline. V says were. V were van. V were vegetables. A good nutrition source is our vegetables. V were vegetables. V were violin. V were violin. Violin gives us a music and it is good to hear. V were violin. We were vase. We were vase. In vase we place flowers. And it is a decoration piece for the house and the office. We were vulture. Vulture is a large bird. We were vulture. We were van. Our school vans and other vans. And many more letters from V like violin, vet, the veterinary doctor, the doctor for animals. The doctor for animals is called veterinary doctor and it starts with we were vet. We were vest, we were voice, we were video, you're watching through video and many more other words. So let's learn all the vocabulary from V and do let me know. And look here and do write today's date on the top of the page that is 28th July 2020, and same right date here on this page. Now read the heading, draw and color your favorite vegetables in the basket. The vegetables which you have to draw. For sake, I can draw a brinjal, a tomato, a potato, a cucumber. So whichever vegetable you like, draw it and color it. Then color the vase. Here the vase is given with a slant line pattern. Color it beautifully, and the color should not come out of the vase. Use different shades. Then start tracing V. Down slant, up slant, down slant, up slant, V, down slant, up slant, V. V says V, and when here it is a dot, how you have to write? The dot should be in between. Start from here, down slant till the baseline, then come on the top to the capital line. If you want to start from the dot, you can, but it will be coming to the side. Complete this V in this book and do send to me. Then in your writing skill book, also write we were van and color the picture and write today's date. Take the help of your mama or your papa and trace V down slant, up slant, only with two strokes. 1 2 1 2. Complete the tracing of V and send it to me. And even you have to complete the slanting lines of these two pages, then send to me. And from your fun with activity, open the page where you can where you have to write letter V. On page number 35, take the sticker from back of the book open it carefully. Peel it off and open your book and paste it on the letter. Then letter V says were van, were vegetables. You can have a look of vegetables which you have to draw in the basket in this book. You can have a look of vegetables from here. And V were vase. And let's read. Color all the letter V comes out of the volcano. Oops! It's a volcano. We were volcano. The volcano is bursting with the fireballs. But you have to color only those which are having a print of V on it. So let's see which all. Yes, this one you have to color. This one you have to color. Then this one and this one. So, four volcanoes, 1, 2, 3, 4. Four fireballs which are coming out of the volcano. We were volcano to be colored. So, do the work. Keep on learning. Bye-bye.